Put the car screw through. Let it go.